Jody, yes, Papa, stop.
Here's the game. I have questions here. Can you tell me your name?
My name is Alif.
Alif, what number you like?
6.
6? Why you like 6? 666. Can you read the questions, please? Read the question.
Have you ever gone camping?
Have you ever gone camping?
No, I haven't.
No, you haven't? Really? Belum pernah camping? Wah, kita camping yuk. Siapa yang pernah camping, Cung? Who have? Oh, Lila Dima. Okay, what is your name? Agestia. Can you spell your name? A. Yuk, bantu yang lain. G A G E S T. Can you open your mask, please, so we can understand what you say? Have you?
Have you ever fell from your bed
when you slept? Do you understand?
Yeah.
Apakah kamu pernah jatuh ketika tidur? I guess. Have you ever? Yeah. Okay. Have you got the paper? Look. You got the paper and then you have to choose your friend to answer it. Okay? Do you understand? Boleh sebelahnya, boleh cowok, boleh.
You? Have you ever fixed a broken roof?
Have you ever fixed a broken roof, Mugni?
Yes.
Yes.
I have.
Yes, Papa. Keren. Beneran, Mak Mugni ya? Yes, katanya. Bilang good sama dia. Tangan
good.
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 Read the questions.
Have you ever really loved someone?
Have you ever really loved someone? Tanyanya untuk Keisha katanya. Have you ever really loved someone?
Yes, my parents.
Yeah, lepuk tangan. Oh, berbahagia sekali menjadi orang tuanya ya. Pilih ibu atau ayah? Kan okay, the question is for Cindy.
Have you ever written a short story?
Have when? You ever written a short story?
Yes,
I have. How many short stories do you write? Did you write? How many? Berapa banyak? Tak terhitung. 3. Okay.
Have you ever dreamed about K-pop artist?
Have you ever dream about K-pop artist katanya? Hey, artis K-pop pernah? Yes. Okay, good. Have you ever gone to Yogyakarta? Mas Alif, have you ever gone to Yogyakarta?
No.
No?
I have.
Mana?
Belum pulang, Mari.